guys, I'm back. Episode 74 of my Pokémon Uranium playthrough. I got a new microphone, so it sounds different. That's the reason why. I did some grinding last time. And let's see, the summary. I actually got Frostura to evolve into Frostura. And I gave it a silver powder. It actually learned Freeze Dry. Oh, what? That I didn't see. So Deep Freeze is a new ability in this game. It's like Flame Body, Static, or Poison Point, but it's Freeze. And that's kind of interesting. I did not see that. And it's much better as well. It's also level 55. My Terry Team's level 55. And the random montage of like Freeze Dry, which is literally the best move I could learn because I was grinding with actually kind of low level Pokemon. Levels in the 40s, or late 30s, early 40s. And Freeze Dry not only had good PP, but it was good for water type, since I was facing quite a bit of those. Garlic Head hasn't changed. Metal Lynx hasn't changed. Acidune hasn't. Neither has Sweat. Silkin is now level 48. I taught it Ice Beam. Got rid of Coral Break for now. I also taught it Dazzling Game. It has the Violite. I also looked up when it evolves. And it evolves by maximizing friendship, which is why I used a lot of my healing, or all my healing items rather, in the grinding montage on Silkin, just to boost that friendship level a little bit more. Where the heck is that XP sphere? Yes. Otherwise, if you don't count Silkin, my entire team is fully evolved. I was trying to get Silkin more levels, I just ran out of repels. And healing items, so even though I didn't use any healing items, I grabbed my dose of all four itself. So let's buy some stuff.
Actually,
about Mega, like they're like a little cup. Oh, okay. I did not expect to win that. 100%. I thought I was going to do some more grind. But not more grind, I have to try it again. Congratulations. Just a bit, I'm impressed. Blessings of OTS and Theos are upon you now. His fierce power and persevering clarity will guide you as you come up to their love and from despair. Zenbads. As was honored that blessing all Pokemon obey you and trade the closest to this TA. Solar Beam. Will you give me something too? Something takes power of the base on the surface of the sunset as you never come to the pros. So why does it come to the great of the future? You know, wasn't there a Solar Beam TM in Mart? No. Then, also the Super Girl. You're here to both of us. That would be that. How did I not see this? Because I checked the settings every single time I might. I'm going to cut the episode off. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you next time.